We have two budding young actors.
And we have an actor and an actress. And their names are. So we're taking you back to a time in Transylvania where ghosts, goblins, and ghouls reign supreme. We'll take it away.
It's midnight in Transylvania. The bats of the Belfries, the wooded castle atop the wooded slump hill, overlooking the valley, thorns and bigoted trees are restless for their roots. The local crows cackle incessantly as ghosts, ghouls, and goblins in the way into the castle for what would be a night of merriment, music, and dancing. Well, bone out of the new way. A band, yes, a band of Transylvanian musicians have assembled to perform the local ghouls and boys of Transylvania. You see a visage of a young girl approaching the director of the ensemble, surprised and counting for the first time.
Stop the rock and stay.
Yes, my
dear. The bats of the Belfry are threatening. Check your organs. They're bleeding in the blood and they make pickles.
By all means, call to the Belfry boy to open the shutters and let the bats out.
Yes, sir.
I remember receiving a life-giving jolt of lightning in that very belfry. Yes, my dear. Why don't you slither back to your seat?
Very well.
Thank you.